Hi, I'm Captain Dane Carter. I'm here in Key West with Salt Life, and I'm here to talk to you about speargun selection. Grouper season is upon us, and we're getting ready to get out there. The water's warming up, the wind's gonna lay down, so I just wanted to go over with you guys on a couple speargun that you might like to use to get out there and spear some fish here we have on the reefs. This is a 54 Biller Floridian. I really like this gun. It's got a little bigger shaft on it. It's got two bands. It's got a lot of power. When you shoot some big fish, you got that big spear going in them. So if you're ready to step it up to the next level and try and get some bigger fish, highly recommend this right here. That's a 48 Special. This is the one I like to use a lot when I scuba dive. Got the weight here. Put some weight in the handles. Helps keep it from floating after you shoot it. Or another way is too, after you shoot a fish and the spear's out, then you can put your arm through the rubber and hold it. Nothing worse than the gun floating to the top after you shoot a fish. This is one I really like here. I got this put together. It's a two-bander, 54-inch LTD Mahogany abbiller. I got this set up for free diving and spearing some pelagic fish, some amberjacks, some African pompano. It's a one-piece gun. I got a nice little Kevlar line on it with a little shock band. And then I just put a little loop here, so if I want to hook it up to a buoy rig or something, I'm cool to go. But I really like this gun. I recommend checking it out. I've been shooting for a long time. These are abbiller 54-inch. I like to take these down two guns at a time when I go down deep. So I'll take my 54 Floridian free shaft here. I use this free shaft to big fish as soon as I hit the bottom, like some big black groupers, big muttons. And then I like to keep my line shaft for in case another fish swims up, which usually happens when you're stringing one fish up. This is one thing that's very important for you guys to have. When you're out there on the boat, you got your spear guns, your spears, you really want to have a nice bag. Very, very important that you have a spear gun bag so people don't step on your guns when on the side of the boat, or you don't get a spear stabbed in someone's foot. Plastic zippers, this board bag will last a long time. I recommend you guys, if you're just starting in the spear fishing or been doing it for a long time, to check these guys out. You'll have a lot of fun with it. Get you a couple spear guns and get you a board bag. And just remember one thing, dive safe and enjoy yourself and have a good time.